Riot trouble? Meghan Markle set to meet Kate Middleton after controversial rift. Amid the alleged feud between the royals, Meghan Markle might reunite with Kate Middleton in the upcoming wedding. In addition, the British icon is also concerned that the two might upstage the wedding of her son and the last Airbender actress. But Big's been worried about inviting Meghan and Harry alongside Kate and William to the wedding. She's not only worried about how they might feel about being thrust together now, the senior members of the firm are moving to the US. Paul Spice worried over Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton's outward reunion. The news came after the two duchesses, alongside their husbands Prince William and Prince Harry, were invited by the power couple to attend the highly anticipated and advised his wife not to stress about the wedding and explain how he is confident that the royals could all know how to handle the situation. In July, fans were stunned after the eldest son of Paul and legendary football star announced on Instagram that he is engaged to the 25-year-old blonde beauty after dating for almost 20 years. Vic's been helping Meghan with a move to LA, and Meghan has helped promote Victoria's fashion line, the source mentioned. Apparently, the insider has also revealed that the former Spice Girls members is worried that the situation might be awkward for the Duchess of Cambridge and a 39-year-old former Hollywood actress. The nuptials of Brooklyn Beckham and his fiancé, Nicola Peltz. According to the Mirror, Paul Spice has been helping the Duchess of Sussex settle in the US after the former royal's big move. On the other hand, the mother of one has been promoting her fashion line, Victoria Beckham LTD VBL. But also at how the attention would no doubt be diverted off Brooklyn and Nicola. David Beckham confident that royals knew how to handle the situation. However, the insider went on and claimed that David Beckham is Victoria Beckham's eldest son, dubbed as the Royal Fab Four. The future Queen Consort and the former royal were last seen publicly during the Commonwealth Day service at Westminster Abbey in March. It was also the Sussex's last engagement before officially stepping in the year. Following the news, Victoria Place, the doting mom, is very hands-on with the whole celebration. As cited by Hello Magazine, the former pop star will be designing her soon-to-be daughter-in-law's wedding gown.